I thought this party was tame, even by Athenian standards. Until now.
Let them have their meeting of the minds. I'm more interested in meeting other parts.
Ali, we're out of oil again.
Ali?
You know they like you when they give you a pet name. There's more olive oil in the kitchen, but Aspasia keeps complaining about me walking unencumbered through her symposiums.
You mean naked?
It sounds so good when you say it.
I come bearing gifts.
We're saved! Today, these women grieved for their sons, and these men worked the wall. But tonight, we forget all of that. Let's have some fun! What do you say? Care to join us?
Time for some fun. You'll have to help me get out of my clothes.
Gladly. If you like, we can feed them to the god.
There's another god?
Ah! Ooh.
Now it's time for you to help me, Ali. I'm looking for someone.
All business right until the end. I like that.
Focus. I'm looking for a woman who fled Sparta a long, long time ago.
Fled Sparta? No one flees Sparta. But let's pretend she did. If she were stupid, she'd be dead. If she were smart, she'd do what Aspasia did. She'd earn her independence. The smartest and most resourceful women I've ever met have been in Corinthia.
Pietera? I've heard they play some sort of role in Corinth, but I assumed it was the same as any other city.
Oh, no. These women are unlike any other you'll meet. A force, and the only ones there with any smarts.
Ali! Come back inside!
Ooh, the celebration continues. When you reach Corinth, find Anthusa. No one goes in or out of the city without her knowing. Until we meet again, warrior.
Anthusa in Corinth. It's not much, but it's a start.
Οπότε ώρα κασάρκα και